everybody, welcome back my channel. Today I will review The Young and the Restless, Thursday, April 16th. A piece of good news for Sarum recently received from his doctor. This is good news about his health. By Sarum, tumors, surely expected dense breath removers, but Sarum still have worry about what is the cancers with spear. In the future, Sarum will prepare the lymph nodes priority, so we will keep hope for the positive results of the surgery. Naturally, the surgeries will be very scary, so the people need the encourages her design to overcome this difficulty. When Sarum wonders about this procedure and what the future hold, she will need someone to rely on. Who is a person that she believes in the most to be able to deliver everything to that person in case she have a lucky. Maybe just E, the one that Sarum thinks about, because she will appreciate to confirm Jacques Ruth in this difficult time. In the blind again tale, Christ have a breath on the surprise of Sarum. Summer, the two were determined to win the battle, but Sarum feels his curse because he is whispering. They are able to avoid this trap. There were such a list way for Tear to fall. We cannot forget that Tear throws candles into Stilty's camera. Other chances of their plots to disrupt this current. The remainders were done. Some will put a trap in place. It seems someone will want to stumble in some way and give Kelly's a pin advantage. Of course, Tails is Britt's greatest character, so we will see if he falls into some trick. With some plan success, so that will bring someone in Kelly's a different angle. Things are going down his first. For Tim, but he will have a few disparators mover left to play. Just will find the distractions from all the drama. In the next one or two episodes, Jack will share a more strategic competition. So we subscribe so good things to strengthen their friendship. When all the worrying attitudes appear, don't miss our host update. Thank you and see you again.